meter out in about 27 seconds in the first heat. Here comes our leader through 400 meters in about 55 seconds. That's a 1:58.800 pace. And again, our leader has gapped the field, looking very strong. Coming up on 200 meters to go. Very impressive race here. Looks like he's going to go wire to wire for the win. Last 100, let's bring him home. And he comes through. Looks like might have gotten under 150 there. Very fast time out of the first heat. And second and third coming in right under two flat. But a very impressive time by our winner. Looks like he got under 150.